How long
shouldn't
are we
be
talking
long
for?
Now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. Feeling any better?
No.
Still feels pretty recently chapped. So no, Kenny feels about as good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
Probably not, but you know.
I feel like a man who got bitten. So take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
After all the shit we've been through.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone. Well, as much as anyone.
Lee's family's gone too.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened?
Anyway,
I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families.
Yeah.
Maybe take it easy on him from here on out.
I'm angry as hell.
Not at him.
Maybe. Maybe not.
I hope not.
I did. I never really thought about it that way.
Never really learned anything about the poor kid. What's that? Is that alcohols? Is that the whiskeys?
This guy tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
See that lump on his face?
You did that?
Might have.
I'm sorry for hurting you in any way, Kenny. It's impossible to go through life without causing some sort of pain. And sometimes I can't help but wonder if I could have caused a little less.
You and me both, Doc. Well, cheers.
Let me drink, you scumbag. I'm dying. Grab it with the grab with the bad arm. Drink it. Drink it. Drink it. Oh, fuck it.
I'm through.
Well, why did we leave Ben over there? Why can't he sit on a nice,
no
comfy
walkers.
Cushion?
Things are looking up.
Don't get bit, please. We already have one bitten in our group.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
Especially me. I don't have an arm.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well...
Oh, it's parent. Oh. Is
how could they do this?
It's what Katya did.
You did everything you could.
No, Lee. She left me. A son. People that cared about us. I forgive her, but it don't make it any less wrong. You don't just end it because it's hard. You stick it out, and you help the folks you care about. So let's figure a way out of here and get that little girl. We
All
should
right.
move.
Good job, Kenny.
Got at least one shot left.
Please don't use that on yourself, Kenny.
Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Alright, well, let's check out these guys real quick.
Lee, you okay?
Yeah.
Remembering his parents?
Let's keep at it.
I'm guessing. Still haven't figured out what happened to his parents. Like, how his parents died. Alright, this time, I'm gonna fucking talk to everyone before
I
fucking
Crawford
leave!
Would've gotten them anyway.
There's gonna be no
don't
useful
ask me
information.
How I'm doing. Let's just keep going.
There's gonna be no. Fuck! The one time I decided to talk to everyone, I'll kill everyone. I'll kill you all. Everyone!
You still with us, Ben?
Yeah, Lee. I just want to help.
Don't worry, you'll be the best of help, I swear. I love you, Ben. Don't leave me.
Sick, but think of all the pain they avoided.
Isn't this the family with the kid? The kid who was upstairs?
Art?
Fucking Omid. Like, I don't know what the fuck that is. You know?
The world once felt this peaceful.
Yeah, no, right? The world's shit now. Like, fuck it.
Judging by the decor of this room, I guess they were PBS watchers.
Hey, my parents' house looked a lot like this. And they watch kung fu movies. Just saying.
Alright, it doesn't seem like there's anything in here, though. Surprisingly enough. Anything back here, though?
The streets are full. Hundreds of them.
Let's press A on this.
Going out this window.
No, never mind, then. Why the fuck would you give me the... this, I swear, games. It's like, no, let's give you a... Wait.
House is full, too. Stay quiet.
So they're just leading to another house or something? Like, I don't even understand. But it seems like there's nothing in here. It's something I found. So let's just go ahead and leave.
Might be the way out.
That's not a way out. That's far from a way out. There's a ladder over there, though.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Yeah, how do we get up there?
Go ahead.
What do you mean, go ahead? Ben, you're staying with me. He does so much daring shit. He, like, all this shit, and, like, even without his arm. Oh no, Ben's last.
Oh no! Ben!
Oh! Fuck!
Me and my fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Stay up here. Keep an eye out.
Okay, but I can't see much from up here.
Just let us know if they start coming down the alley. We'll be back.
Oh my god, Ben.
Careful.
Shit, is he dead? No, he's not dead.
I'm okay.
How bad?
I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
Are you okay? What the fuck happened, Ben?
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
How bad? Oh!
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
Shit.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh!
Shit.
If he'd be quiet, then maybe. But Kenny, this is fucking serious. He could die just by moving him wrong.
I won't move!
Ben!
Shit. Walkers! How do we get up the ladder, though?
Fuck! Fuck!
Shit, we can't leave him here.
Oh god, don't let them get to me!
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out.
Shit.
Fuck.
Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Hell no, man! I'm not leaving!
What did I just say?
Let's get Ben and get out of here.
Shit.
What the fuck, Kitty?
Lee, it's okay.
No, Ken. No, it's not.
It's just something I gotta do. You know that.
Shit.
Go get that girl. Back, you sons of bitches! Damn it, Kenny!
Yeah!
God damn it!
Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
Oh! He shot him.
Kenny's dead.
What happened?
I tried to help.
What the fuck happened?
There was just too many of them. Ben was really messed up and I don't know. There's nothing else.
Shit.
God damn! God!
I heard a shot.
He was fighting him off. Trying to, at least. It.
You saw them die?
Nobody was getting out of there.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Well, maybe he did get away. I don't know.
No one could have gotten out of that.
We should go.
Right behind you.
God damn it. Kenny and Ben are both dead now. That's just fucking wonderful. Because he definitely shot Ben. That was much was obvious.
Do you want to talk?
Kenny was my friend.
As soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
He was what passes for a friend now.
I understand. Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Clementine, I know Kenny was your guy.
Yeah?
Well,
you guys would be great for her. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Are you okay?
I should be asking you that.
Before, in the attic.
It's nothing.
What's nothing?
Let's just keep moving.
No, she's not telling me something. I need to know something.
Fuck. Be careful across here.
Shit, I just was like, hey, you guys should be the next people, but watch as they fucking die here. Because fuck me. Ah, damn it. There's a zombie. There's got to be a reason why we're looking down like this, right? Right? No?
River
okay.
Street's just up ahead.
God, he doesn't look good at all. He looks terrible.
Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
You never know where the next meal is.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents.
No, we don't.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Fuck. Fuck you, zombies. Your fucking bullshit. Mercy. Shit, are we gonna fucking walk across this thing?
Marshall's hotel is around the corner of the block. Across here.
Damn it.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Yeah, no. You say that now, but too bad it's a death trap.
Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Nope.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. Weren't we here? We were here already, damn it. This is where we started. To the Marsh House.
Just go nice and slow.
Yeah, no, I'm going slow. This thing is not gonna hold. Especially not for the other two. Like, it most likely it's gonna fall with the other two. Like, when they go on. It's gonna be like, oh, time to break. Because fuck you.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good.
This thing's not gonna hold for the two of them. And I know that for... Oh, shit! That's a good thing I did it.
Oh, fuck! Shit!
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
Yeah, no.
What are you gonna do?
Not go.
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck? But maybe you got to it fast enough. Maybe you'll be fine.
I can't risk losing more time on a long shot. Let's meet outside of town, by the train.
Are you nuts?
It's the only way. Do you hear me?
Should only get a boat, actually. Fuck
Jesus.
Me.
We'll be there.
Yeah, it's a good thing I did this. I chose to go first because they could have potentially died. And then I would be out of every friend I have.